Kazmax here, welcome to part 5 of Doom. I forgot how to play. It's a new session. It's a new. Hey! That's a friend, isn't it? Let me love you! Oh, you can tell it's new. Oh, you can tell it's new. I honestly thought there was something under me. It's like, let me love you! Alright, how do you play this game again? Nah, I'm being impatient. Hang on. Now I'm being real impatient. Yeah, press space. Alright. So, shift is to walk. Well, I don't want to walk. Alright, great. So, you have to be gentle. Why won't you love me? Love me. They literally had that guy for the sole purpose of just being a tease. You son of a gun. Why would you do that? Okay, fine. You know what? Yes, we're... Oh. Boink. This is definitely where we left off. Oh, whoa! Okay. Screw you. Jumping like little frogs. Alright. You caught me. It's on. It's so on. Okay. Headshot. Shotgun. Have fun with that one. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Hello, friend. Hey, how do I do my... How do I glory kill? How... Itch my nose. How do I key bindings? Fire weapon. Glory kill. F. It's F. Okay. F. I did not need to demonstrate. It's like, alright. I can get back into it. See? E. Just let me pull out the. Hey, look, I made everything worse! It's so nice to know that it's like, oh crap, like you have, oh no, like you have certain enemies, crap, I'm going to die because I don't remember how to play, give me running away, yeah, you sit there and roar as I rack up headshot, oh. Whoa, that was really close, not long range, set out another gun. Boink. Is it me? let me speed up. Obviously, I need to get back into the groove. This time, I cleared the area first. And then, literally, all hell breaks loose. All hell. Oh, crap. Let me see if I can... Got him. It did like that. Did like that. Switch. Shotgun. Hello, friends. Bam. Bam. I forgot. I can't go to fist fight with this guy. Fist fight. Boink. Oh, I can't now. that didn't do nearly as much as it. See that? That took care of it. How do I throw my grenade? Once again, I would like to consult. This is the problem when you like, you play a game and you play it a lot, and then you like, you put it down for a little bit, and you're just like, oh man, how do I do anything? Where's my grenade? They're not telling me. I'll figure it out. Probably on accident. Wait, that's a. It was like, it took me a second to process that. But I got this toy, which is just, oh, look at that. If they hold still, they're shoot. Bye-bye. You're next. I don't know who you are, Mr. Beam Cannon, but oh crap. Get him. Oh, you did that to your friend. You did that. If you try to blame me for any, excuse me. Wow, I flipped. Wow. I like how the music stops for that one brief second. Did I do good? Man, I'm doing awful. Open this door for me. Dang it. I don't even like most of these guns, except for the heavy assault rifle, which I'm low on ammo. I got a rocket launcher. Dude, I got a rocket launcher. Alright, so the map says I gotta go this way. So let me just. Alright. So this is good. This is fine. Hello. Goodbye. Oh. You almost tripped. I saw that. It's like when your friend trips and doesn't want to admit it. He's like, no, I did it. Yeah, I saw that. Don't you kid me, man. Oh. Crap. Got it. And I'm. Oh. And I'm amazing. What's this thing? Oh, yeah. It's a healing magoo. Lip. There we go. See? It's all good. It's all good. Alright, so. Gotta look around. Gotta see what I can see. Gotta find what I can find. What's this? Oh, so this is like. Yeah, this is the heart piece. Yeah, gimme. And then I just smash it. Alright, I want more health. Yeah, I want even more health. Is that my footsteps? That's not my footsteps. Am I honestly Matt? Yep. That was a dead end, so I need to go out this way. Well, I mean, it was a 100% worthwhile dead end. To left. That doesn't stop it from being a dead end. Alright. Alright, it's good. He's like, it can take a bullet clean through the head, therefore it's friendly. That looked like a body. Alright, what's this? Oh yeah, and I got a rune upgrade somehow. Not sure how, but I got one. Oh yeah, what's this? Source feed error. And there's suits.
Demon breach detected.
What else is new? It's actually probably just sensing. Excuse me, John. Thank you and have a nice day. Ah-ha! Oh crap. That was a poor decision. Just like run. Whee! That did nothing. It's trying to get whee! Just run like dead set. Oh, there's gonna be a guy. Oh crap. Oh crap! I just ran through like 50 guys. Excuse me. Excuse me. There we go. Close enough. That's the one thing I really like about this gun. It just encourages mad shooting. Just like everything now. Oh, the shotgun also encourages mad shooting, but it's not as much. Because it's not as much fun depending on who you ask. Oh, excuse me. Oh no, you don't, you son of a gun. Stop that. He's like, ah, I hate grenade launchers in the face. Excuse me, friend. Excuse me. Did I point blank you? Where are more of my friends? Hello, friend. He's like, oh man, oh jeez. They're just born into this world and immediately a shotgun in the face. Ow, okay. Let's try something. Did I get him? Oh, he's not immediately dead. Oh, you would have immediately died, man. Boom. I know you don't get as many points by like just shooting them, but it just feels so good watching their just like crumpled bodies hit the floor. Is this it? Did I? Whoa. He's like, oh, I got you. You didn't see me coming. Stop it. Are they all done? Are they gone? Wait, no, this is where I came from. Got another weapon point upgrade. Cool. So. I'm not sure. Part of me feels like, is like, am I doing the wrong thing? It's like, oh, hi. What crap is this?
We're only temporarily disabling the tower.
He's like, how does this technology work?
Individually.
How does this
carefully
work?
Release the hinges.
Oh!
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Why not? Is it? Is it necessary? Is it not? I mean, okay, so I'm sorry to think the moral of this story. What the crap? Die! Die! Oh, crap, what are you, Tron? I haven't even seen Tron. I heard it was good. But yeah. What the? Oh my goodness. You're a summoner, aren't you? You're summoning crap! I hate you! Get back here, you summoner, son of a gun. Wait, hold on. That means this fight will potentially last forever. That's why you aren't. That's it. Everything dies. Okay. Where's my. I need to. Well then. So I think that thing was summoning crap. Press F2 and F1 to cycle your active equipment item. What's an active equipment item? Like, it's your active. Man. Just like, man. Hold on. Yeah, give me your crap. I already destroyed that. Alright, that's it. This time I'm gonna rocket launch. I have 20 rocket launchers. I missed. I gotcha. You're so lucky. Well, I got you too by proxy. Stop. That's a pistol. Okay, this rocket launcher I'm gonna save for the big guys. Just like the moment I see a Hell Knight, just be like, this is how you all die. Stop summoning. Okay. Just, I'm gonna. Everything. This isn't working like I was hoping it would. Stop that. Monster's unwilling. What's an unwilling? Oh, excuse me, Missy. I'm gonna get you. Oh, wait. Crap. What? I just step on this thing and start flying in my head. First reaction is like, wait. There, got you. Oh, he's like, I'm gonna get you. Are we all good? I think we're all good. I guess we know. Yeah, good point. So, that was a summoner, I think. I don't know. All I know is she showed up and then. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna sneeze. Yeah, my apologies. What's that blue wire? Oh, hang on. I'm actually gonna have a sneezing fit in a second. I'm having a, you know, auto map. What's an auto map? What am I doing with my life? What's a thing? I'm gonna sneeze again. Hang on. Bolts fired while zoomed in will do additional headshot damage. Heck yeah. Hold on. Get 50 headshot kills while using the tactical scope. All my headshot kills. All my kills are headshot kills. What about the shotgun? That includes the head, sort of. I have no idea where I'm going, but even though I downloaded the map. So. Crap, I don't want to, like, go get all the secrets. I just want to kill things. Alright, so, Where am I even trying to go? Disable the filters. Is that a filter? Screw it. Alright. Clearly, we need to go this way. So, I'm just gonna go this way until something happens. Oh, wow! You sure this is safe, Samuel? That does not look safe. That looks not according to health regulations. What crap is this? Oh, maybe that's like, once I finish my crap, I can go there. Y'all hearing that, right? You look like a friendly fellow. Alright, sweet.
You must excuse me. Stop. Rah. The hell energy is unusable without the
He's
filters.
Like, that's the hell energy, right? Yeah! You see, but y'all...
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine.
I'm sure it is.
And unlimited energy resource.
I highly doubt that, as look at what it comes with. Hell spawn that kill everything. Is this really what we want? I mean, sure, you can always make the argument, like, oh, excuse me, give me, oh, if I didn't already have the chainsaw, I could just, okay. Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 4, so this is the one I care about. He's like, it's a perfect and unusable energy source that is amazing and oops is amazing in every way. You should stop you doing that, you monster. I'm sitting here going, dude, first off, I hate all demons. You wanna know why I hate all demons? Because they kill people. And I wanna say they killed, like, is that, someone told me once The reason Doom Guy hates demons so much is because they kill a friend of his. Or something. It was either a friend or like a pet. I'm probably wrong, but I swear I heard someone say like he had a pet bunny and the demons like killed it when they like came in. And that's like, whoa, never noticed that. There, whatever. Excuse me. I gotta score 50 headshot kills. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Excuse me. Oh, crap. Wait a second, what am I doing? Excuse me. He's like, wait a second. I have the most powerful weapon known to mankind, a chainsaw. Oh, there's another one, isn't there? Oh no, there's another one. Oh no. Yep. I was chainsawed you again for no reason. Oh no, what's up? Ooh. Mr. Beam. Ah, gotcha. Excuse me. Excuse me. Wow. I think I'm back in the mojo. I'm in the dojo mojo. Man, I just totally eradicated all life there. Like it was free. Imagine that would have been way harder if I didn't just... What's this? Oh, so that's kind of nice. That's like if you're stupid and you missed it, you like get another one. I shouldn't say that. I probably missed like three or four. But like if you make a mistake and you're like, oh no. Sweet. I wish they at least gave me the ammo though when I found the gun like they just did there. But excuse me. Thank goodness this thing full of Kool-Aid is the only source of demon energy. Oh, it'd be a shame if what's that floating thing? It like lands on me and kills me. We've been decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. You're not a human? We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe.
So what is this
we
thing?
Solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for.
Okay.
You cannot do this.
It works. You can tell because everyone here is dead. That's how you know it works. Furthermore, like, how are you getting the energy? Is it just like, excuse me? Stealth. Oh, crap. So is it just like, oh, I want to explode. He's like, I got the high ground. So is it just like you take all the evil of like the ever, oh. You take like all the evil, like what exactly about hell translates to free energy? I'm berserk. Wee! Guts time! Hey, bud! Wee! Beautiful. Wee! Oh, yes! That was a summoner, I didn't realize it.
Questioning your faith?
I'm gonna question my fist. Dude, I just killed everyone while accidentally using a power-up. I'm amazing. High five! I'm good. Question your faith, sir. Let me just go over here. Let me take out your PS2 card. I think I already made this joke, but Spyro. Alright, sweetest deals. I'm amazing. Just like, what is... Like, hey, what's this giant fireball thing? Whoa! Everything just dies. Like, yes, I'm the best in the world. Where am I going? That's Japanese. Are you serious, dude?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Your counting's off. Airlock control, that's space, right? Okay, that's the other thing. Where am I? Am I on the... I think I'm on Mars, I think. Whoa. Whoa. I'm fine. Looks like you just had to really render all that demonic, excuse me.
Our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Cool!
We will be back at square one.
So we will be back at square, excuse me. Well. Oops. Look, see, I shut down the portal.
You have just done.
You're absolutely right.
Olivia is still alive.
Thank you, Vega.
I detected her life signature at the Argent Tower.
Let's go to the Argent Tower.
She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature.
What an interesting device. Did I just pull that thing out?
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
He's like, well, this unstoppable force from literally hell just stopped our power source, which is our unstoppable power source from literally hell. Why did it only show my scope there? I didn't do that one. Sorry. I didn't get, like, any of these or whatever. I don't really care, to be honest. Like, I'll get stuff as I see them, and since I got the map, I could very obviously individually go through and get everything. But I don't really want to waste your guys' time with that, so instead what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to go, and then if it's like, oh, there happens to be something here, then I'll just get some. Then I'll get it. It'll be like a cool little thing. I'm more focused on the mission. Not to say that I don't enjoy this game. Oh, wait, you stopped the production of Argent and delayed the hell portal from opening. She determined to bring the armies to hell. This mentioned Olivia has taken a cube to the top of the planet, used to open the transport, just blown open a portal in the world. This kind of happened. You must kill the VPs. Okay. So, but yeah, if I see stuff, I'll get it. If I don't, oh well.
The tower were destroyed in the explosion.
Oops.
The pipeline is damaged, but still intact.
Cool. Wait,
there are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots sounds like double jump. I like that. Probably should get our upgrades though. So I got 1 point, of which. I'd rather have dexterity stuff, but I think I already got like most of the dexterity stuff. Yeah, grab ledges faster, I would love that a lot. Also, I got snot rolling out of my face, so I'm trying to ignore it. But you guys probably can see it, it's gross. I need to get 50 headshots so I can make my assault rifle the best things. What the? You got speakers on your head. Why do you have speakers on your head? Are those eyes? Wow, I blew up your head. What the? You can fly? You get back here right now, Junior. That's a guy from the cover, isn't it? Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, gotcha. You son of a gun. Bam, gotcha, because I'm amazing. Got you because you're... Oh, crap. There's a lot of this. Crap. Grenade. How do you throw the grenade? My nosy. Excuse me for a second. It didn't even occur to me how big that guy actually is. Like, he's spindly, so you don't really notice it. There you go. After that one. He's spindly, so you don't really notice it as much, but he's huge. Gotcha. Gotcha, I'm best in the world. I took all those bullets. Excuse me, you're going to die. All right, we're good, right?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown completed.
What's this?
Based on a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team.
Samuel Hayden. I know that guy. Oh yeah. This is your crowning achievement. Believe you, excuse me, as I somehow cure cancer with my arm. And, so let's see how this works. Aw, yeah. Excuse me. Maybe I need to get upgrades so it gets higher. I bet if I double up here. Bullcrap! Not the rune thing! Son of a gun. Alright, fine. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna take my heavy assault rifle and good times elsewhere. I don't need you. There we go. Oh. It's gonna be one of those, isn't it? Yep. Hold on. Pick up some ammo. Pick up some armor. See if I can find like an ulterior way to get to that thing. Because I want the rune challenge. I don't think there actually is. No! You're back. There's this class up there. I finally got me. So there's no way to get in there unless I play by their rules, which I don't know what they are yet. I think I found them. Bup. Yeah, son. Give me that. I can't pick up ammo for some reason. Excuse me as I go here.
that unfortunately. Fellows, what is this stuff? Why can't I get it? Is it rocket launcher? Hold on. Let's test this. Yep, that's rocket launcher ammo. Alright, so I really just need to be using the rocket launcher point. Press E. Excuse me. Let's see. Use the super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before the time. That's a super shotgun. Is it more super than my shotgun? My shotgun's pretty super. My shotgun's pretty fantastic, in my opinion. I think my shotgun's pretty great. How dare you talk to just get, like, more and more angry, and they're not even saying anything. They're just like, no, this is a super shotgun. Like, how dare you say my... Let's see. Plus 2 seconds per kill. I have to kill 30. Alright. Go. Oh! Crap. Oh, so it's like, Cramp. Oh, wow, this is super. Where are they? I'm sorry. Finding demons from Hellspawn itself. Wow. I like this. You guys better make yourselves easy to find, because boy, howdy day, do I suck. This is great. Where are they? Oh my goodness. Oh, I lost. Let me try that again. Because my main problem wasn't so much killing them, it was just finding them. Which I think is the point. It's like, actually, in hindsight, that's the point. I got 60. Okay, so each shot is 2 shotgun shells, but. Bam. 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 Oh. Son of. Alright. Excuse me. Oh, I got 3-1. Did anyone else see that? Am I gonna get bonus points for that? I better. Stop it. Okay, there we go. There is a path that they want me to follow. Hold on. You are not very strong, but that is okay. Yes. Ammo boost, increase the value of ammo received from demons and items. Heck yeah, that sounds amazing. That way I can shoot people with my favorite guns that I like. And no, none of the other guns. I really only use the assault rifle if I can. And then I just like switch a shotgun and be like, well, they're close, might as well. That's one thing that kind of gets, like, I like it, but I don't like it at the same time. How it's like, alright, excuse me, cross the bridge, what's a bridge? How they're like, here's 50 bagillion different kind of guns. And part of me is like, yeah, great. I mean, that's a way to, like, customize yourself. Excuse me. And, you know, you get what you like, and that's good. But the other part of me is like, I guess it's Dark Souls. But Dark Souls does it too, where it's like, Dark Souls has all these tons of different weapons, but you really find your one. You find your one go-to weapon. And then if there's... Okay, so I gotta go this way. You find your one go-to weapon that just works for you. But you have a lot to choose from. I guess this is the same thing. What was I just saying? That thing just looks weird to me. I guess this is the same thing. Like, you use everything you can in the world, and then... Oh, I was like, what do they want me to do? They want me to, like, try to fall under it and then jump up? Alright. And there is a ton more missile launcher. I really need to use the missile launcher more. So basically, whenever I see a big guy, I'm just gonna rocket launcher. Just gonna rocket launch it up. Oh, dear! Alright. I predict something's gonna run at me and try and knock me off. Because these platforming challenges are very strange, and I feel... Stop it. I feel like they're, like, really out of place. Come on. You forgot I'm a sniper. Hee. Okay, Where are you? Just fall on top of me, okay? Just do it. Bunch of wizards. He, like, runs up and just shoves me off. It's like, ah, you. What do I go from here? Up here. I also like this kind of make.
kind of makes you think on your toes, almost. Or think on your feet, right? Oh, get wrecked into the endless abyss, son! Oh! Where am I going? Oh, there you are. I remember when I... Oh! Stop! Stop that. What? Oh. Wait a second. The game did... I was like, oh my goodness. I thought the game just screwed me over. I'm not gonna make it! Ah, oh, dang it. What'd I explode on? I would've fell to my death. Like, I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it. I really hope I get an upgrade later that makes it so it's like your other jump is like a glide, or your other jump can just jump higher because reasons. That would be the best. Oh, great, now I can do it all again. Alright, hang on. Oh, it's up here! Wait, not dang it. You are so lucky I'm having issues. Excuse me? Alright. Yeah, this is the path, isn't it? Oh, so I do have to get on this box and then get up there. And then run all the way over here, because I bet there's a secret. Tell me I'm wrong. Come on. Where's the secret? This game lied to me. It's like the game didn't lie to you, man. You gave yourself false hope. I'm like, yeah, but secret. Come on. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, it's from this vantage point that you're like, jump, because I'm amazing. Good thing they left the distinctive armor do here, and you need to get up here. Whoa, boom, boom. Wow, I'm covered in blood. Yeah, this is Mike Bottom Gatorade. She's walking really slow.
Try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
Why do you want to open a portal manually to hell?
The connection to their dimension is
you're being really dramatic.
You're at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Shut up, Sega. Don't tell me how to play Sonic. I am Sonic the Hedgehog. You tell me. I think we'll open that door on the next episode. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below. Sorry for sucking at this game. I'm getting back into it. And I'll see you then. I bet I'm gonna see another Batman before the end of this fight. Oh wow, it's like I'm psychic! Okay. I will subjugate you all for evil! Crap, you want?
We've got to keep chopping.
That's a pickaxe.